for the Diplomatic Rebels Fellowship. We have people from very different parts of the world, different cultures, different organizational backgrounds. So we decided to apply the LEGO Serious Play methodology, which is a very powerful tool to get people to open up about their personal ambitions and challenges within the organization or career plans. You design the workshop around a couple of questions that you ask the group, and then they have a few minutes to build a model on that question that you ask them. That could, for example, be what are the key elements of your team culture? Like something really abstract. It's actually the more abstract the question is, often the more interesting the discussions will be afterwards. And then people build a little model, and then afterwards, really everybody gets a few minutes to tell the story of their model. And then there are some questions and some discussions usually that spin off after that step.